press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Now to cricket news. The bowlers won out on the opening day of the third and final test between South Africa and India in Johannesburg on Wednesday, where 11 wickets fell. Vernon Philander bowled the most economical opening spell in test match history, with figures of just 1 for 1 in 8 overs. For the visitors, India, despite half centuries from skipper Virat Kohli and Cheshwar Pujara, they were dismissed for 187, having won the toss and elected to bat. South Africa were 6 for 1 at the close and already have an unassailable 2-0 lead in the series.